this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. That's surely a foul free kick. Sterling. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Pavard tries running with the ball at his feet. Nicely measured pass. Could be a chance. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's there!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Arsenal take the early advantage. Sterling. Sterling. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Pavard gets him to thwart him. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's there to make a great save.
Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Ronaldinho with the short one. Romero crosses it up. Hits one! They have done it again! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Rashford. He's through... Rashford! He's done very well to get to that.
Rashford simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Kyle Walker. Sterling. Just brushed off the ball there. Shaw. Rice. Fernandinho. Fernandinho drives it forward. Breaks on here. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! A finish of true class! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Reflections on the goal. Well, his most important job there was to keep the shot down, and he did that without any problems. That's good concentration.
Mm-hmm. three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. He's making a real surge on the left. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Pavard demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Cooks through there, gets away from his opponent, and the shot! He's kicked it out, just.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Ronaldinho standing over it. Ronaldinho plays it short. His third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. They don't know how to stop him.
Arsenal tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's half-time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Arsenal have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles, and he's got every reason to be.
Arsenal dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling. The game is surely already in the bag, but there is plenty for the boys to talk about during half-time. And the second half gets underway. Rashford. It's Ronaldinho. Goalkeeper's ball. Maguire. Kyle Walker. Hoists it forward. Throw it. Shapes to shoot! Rice finds himself eased off the ball. Good take, and he's had a look. Ronaldo plays it out to the flank. Shot at goal! Oh, denied at the last.
Arsenal just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Ronaldinho goes short. There's a hit! This could fall anywhere! Cristiano Ronaldo. Lamela! Goalkeeper's done supremely well to deal with that. They've played it short. Rashford has a shot! No, that's just right.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Phillips. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? And it's been taken straight back. Cristiano, a big chance! And he's hit it too high. Trippier.
Forward it goes.
England have a free kick. Phillips.
Half an hour gone in the second half.
Sterling has got himself a free kick. Davis.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Rice gets into the right position to intercept. Gomez.
And it's played forward.
Sterling looks to dink one in. Fernandinho is fouled.
Danger averted for now.
Hostel have it back and they can go again.
Cleared away. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Maguire. And that's that.
Oh, great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures.
Only one team in it.
Maybe sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team. And a lesson dealt.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.